Even if you set aside the soft Curtis and Jota red cards, I want to understand why VAR didn't have a look at Lucho's goal that was chalked off for offsides. Given that a goal is such a crucial moment in a match, of course it deserves the time to look at the monitor, to look at VAR, and if you have a look at it, I just don't see how that's offsides. But did you also think Luis Diaz was onside and that goal should have stood?